Let me know when you're ready on this rope, and we'll take this other limb down.
What?
Let me know when you're ready, we'll tie this rope off and take this limb down now. Alright. Alright, you can put some wraps on it. Probably not, but three wraps, two or three wraps, something like that. Huh? Alright, you're probably good with that. I think this is going to be the last one that's going to hit the fence, so. Didn't put you in a strain, did it? Might want to lock it off, that way you can cut the tips off again. Man, I think this breaks right off. Pretty big limb though. There you go. Be careful not to knock yourself out. That helmet's in there if you really want it. It's up to you. Alright. Probably be able to lower it down a little bit. If you keep just enough wraps on there where you can hold it with one hand, you could grab the other hand and walk it out as you lower it down. You know what I mean? Yeah. And then I'll keep my rope out of the way. I'll try to. You should have enough slack in that tail of that rope that you can just kind of walk your hand out on the rope too. Still too many wraps. Alright. Can you whip it? If you whip it, like whip the rope, you'll unwrap one. There you go, almost. There you go. See how that goes. Yeah. Now what you do, get behind it and push it. Push the top of it around, and as you let it down, that way it'll swing out and around this way. Like, you get over here by the fence, walk between the tree and the limb with the rope, and then push it like you're pushing out toward the pool there, and let it down. It should twist itself around. I'll try to help it. Like that, now let it down now. There you go, keep on letting it down. Yeah, come and keep lowering. You're good. As long as it don't hit the other fence. That's all you.